Okay, break!
Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Estoy interesado.
Not bad, right, Perro de Camilo? Anyway, what's the oportunidad all about?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
I'd rather focus on my training here. So maybe next time.
It's the guy's retirement show. There's not gonna be a next time.
When it comes to wrestling and retirements, there's always a next time.
Hey, rookie, you have a passport or no?
Yeah. Why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you want to make the trip or no?
Seems like a waste of time to travel all that way to beat you when I can just do it here.
Only an idiot would turn down an opportunity like this. So I guess I'm not surprised.
Thank you.
been hearing good stuff about you. Even Todd in security is talking up your training matches. Speaking of Todd, Paragon J. Pierce keeps asking Todd to park his car like he's a valet. I need someone to put Paragon in his place. I'll even ask the coaches to let you take off the training wheels.
I was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder, if you never have a chance to use your finishing move, is it still a finisher? Or is it just a regular old move?
Shocked you're not out with a head injury after thinking that hard. But please, continue.
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even gonna get to use yours, which is kind of sad. Total waste of some perfectly good finishing moves.
I don't think you have to worry about that, since I guarantee I could hit my finisher on you today.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
Deal. I look forward to showing you that my finishing move is not gonna go to waste.
Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti.
Ignoring your terrible Spanish for a second, what's the opportunity?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.